I just want to tell you something that you might not know. You're going to die. And I'm going to die too, probably a lot sooner than you, young fella, but I'm going to go, and you're going to go one day. And at the end of my life, I just don't want there to be a whole bunch of stuff that I've collected that doesn't mean anything. All the money that we have and all the things we surround ourselves with that give us comfort and that we have a sense of belonging with is just a bunch of bullshit that's going to wind up in a landfill someday, and it means nothing. The only thing that matters in this life is the kindness that we're able to show to each other and the love that we can offer to people and the friendships that we have. I'd rather die with a million friends than $1 million. It's important to invest in people. The rest of it's just bullshit.
This song's about that.
And it reminds me I got no company, and my old friends, they don't know who I am. So I sit alone on the telephone. Your life waiting in line for things you don't need that leave you incomplete. All your friends, they say they know you best, but they don't know themselves. Yet we all pretend the best things in life aren't things at all. The best things in life aren't things at all.
In this part of the song, there's a piano solo, and I don't have a piano to play it for you. But if you can imagine, just in your minds for a second, help John, in like one of those bedazzled jumpsuits, doing sidekicks. Behind me, that's what I'm thinking about.
Like a bird.